Hello, and welcome back to more Zelda. Wind Waker. I think we just, like, arrived at an underwater Hyrule. So I'm just gonna go and explore this thing. What the hell? Looks like a much older version of me. Can I attack him? I'm waiting for one of these things to just start attacking. I need you to listen to me for a moment. The item you seek is hidden somewhere in the castle. To find it, you must find the entrance to the basement. But that entrance has been blocked by a mighty threshold, firmly sealed to prevent evil from ever gaining access. Do you know where to search and what you must do to open the hidden way? You will find a clue in the shape of that heraldry near where we arrived at the castle. Can I not move this? Oh shit. Oh, wait a second. What the fuck? I see. Should be this. Nope, not what I wanted. Oh, I have to pull this around. I got it. Nope. Actually, no, that's what I wanted. What? What? What if the statue came alive? There's the basement. I didn't have to go outside, that was so easy. Okay, maybe I still do. Wait, is that the sword? It is! Nice. To perceive such a puzzle and decipher it is no small feat. Now, take this sword that lies before you. It is none other than the Master Sword, the Blade of Evil's Bane. It's the only sword that can banish Ganon from the world above. Alright. Yeah, the art on the things look cool. So we're not underwater now? The legendary blade with the power to repel evil, once wielded by the legendary hero himself. So when do I get the shield, though? I thought I would get the shield. Unless that is the Master Shield, but... I'm not even sure if it's called Master Shield. I'm about to fight everybody. I might as well bring it up. Should've took out my sword. I'm right in front of him. You're gonna attack the shit out of me. Whoa. Yep, I deserve that. Hold on, I need more. I need space. Right in the cooler, bro. Oh, he got me that kick! Come on, dude. I don't got time for you, dude. Oh. Oh, I fucked up. I got too many people on me. Oh, he died. Only one hit. Now I got two of these guys? Oh, shit. Woo! Watch out with this guy. Find me, dog. Oh, he fucking hit me with that short. With that light punch. Is that all of them? Nope. Did you see that combo? Oh my god. Fucking shish kebab that dude. Yeah, that combo's that's unblockable, dude. Gotta make sure they're all dead. I don't have enough room here. Come on, dude. Should you pick up your sword? Nope. Okay, that's all of them. Should I go back to the... No, I'm gonna go through the front door here. Oh, I could have just done that and just... Nah, I'm good. Alright. Just a magic fucking... What the hell? Wait, do I need my sword out? Okay, so I'm just gonna go back and talk to the boat. Oh, there could be more enemies up here. What? How is he dodging that? Dodging all my strikes because he's hopping around like a crazy person. That's probably why I can't attack him. Watch me fucking Metal Gear Solid this shit real quick. Fucking cut his ass up! What you doing? Ooh! That camera wasn't on my side, but still bodied him. There we go, yeah. That makes more sense now. Because just having random blue little fields of electricity didn't make any sense. They should have dropped a door down or something. I'm sure there's a door over here. Well, I guess not. Let me go out this way. Oh yeah, so the whole castle has color now. But we're still underwater, right? Yeah, we are. Okay. Okay, I guess I can't. Alright. I guess I'm going back to the boat then. I would have been very upset if they all spawned back and respawned again. And I had to kill them. And I was forced to kill them. Wait a second, I should have gone back up there because the bridge I crossed to go to the other side, I might have been able to cut something down. Whoa. We must return to Mies so that we can return by the same path that brought us here. The time has come to save your sister from her prison in the Forsaken Fortress. Okay. Hell yeah. But where do I get the shield? Do I not? Well, I guess not. How do I talk to him? Yeah, so where was the fucking forest at? Oh, there. So, northwest is where I have to go. Pretend you didn't see that. A storm's coming. Damn it! Oh no, you can go fuck yourself, dude. I'm not going right into that. Go that way, dude. Fuck you. Hey, you can go fuck yourself. Is it chasing me? Dun-da-da-da. Are we doing this for real? Whatever, if he wants to swim with me, then swim with me. I think it's gonna just keep swimming, though, so I don't care. What kind of island is that? Looks like a Mario island, like the end of a level? You put down the flag? The castle, anyway? That's cool. I went to the music. They're just like, fuck it, we're not doing music anymore. Well, that's the fucking tower, I remember, because the spotlights were all over me. What's he gonna do, attack me? Get the hell out of here. Thank you. Well, we've arrived, and it's nighttime. This stupid shark doesn't get the hell away from me, man. I thought I took those fucking searchlights out. How do I get in? This entire time, I don't know if I could jump. Wow, the frame rate is dropping. What's going on? What the hell are that guy's doing up there? Yeah, there's no way in. How in the hell am I supposed to get... I'm gonna go talk to this, whatever the hell this is. Come on, really? That's all you have to say. Oh man, I hate this guy. Let me talk to my dude here. How do we... What do you not see what's in front of you? We're there. There's just no way in. Unless I am missing something. I don't see a way in here. It's just a bunch of fucking guns everywhere. Oh wait, do I just have to get caught with the searchlights? Let me see. Nope, they don't give a shit. Oh, okay, I see. I guess I'm supposed to just... just break through the door? Look at that frame drop! Nope, I guess not. Oh no, it did. Oh, we're fucking Gucci, dude! All right. Just blow this up. Don't care about that, all right. Where is he? Oh. Good thing I can't attack him. Yeah. foe may be fierce and fearsome, but do not be afraid. Forge deep within the seal of your master sword is the power to repel evil. Even as his ball of knock it back with your sword. Ah! That's cool. Aw, damn it, I thought I can get closer so he can get hit with it. Nice job. I gotta hurry up and open this shit. That fucking light's blinding, man. The skull hammer? Set it to her. This mighty hammer can break things and pound obstacles into the ground. Oh, okay. Where the stairs are at. Some enemies may even get stunned by the shockwave. I may not need the bombs anymore. Where is this? That's what I wanted. That exactly said that. That's what I wanted. What is this shit? Let me get the fuck out of here, man. Oh, you can go fuck yourself. I guess I can go upward. Yeah, they don't care that I'm running through the searchlights. Oh my god, I really do hate these guys. That's gonna blow me up. Damn, I needed my leaf. What a pain in the ass, these guys. Can I have to make this jump? What? How can I make that jump? Where's that massive tower at? That way. So let me go this way. Because going through the searchlights, no, they didn't care when I was on the boat. Well, even while I was fighting that dude. Come on, guy. He didn't protect his feet. Actually, is there something above me I can swing from? Nope. So... I guess I'm still doing the fucking searchlights. Here's another one that's just like, nah, dude, you don't have to. You can just jump. Yep. I remember this. Trying to sneak past them, and I can just fight them. Damn, came in with a dash! Dash right into that, dude. Like, remember this? I fucking bodied him, dude. I'm gonna go with the other guy real quick, because I know I can. Ooh! Probably gonna be one of those. Yeah. That's a good thing my arrows went down there. I should be able to go up here. Oh, I don't care. Oh, wait a second. I can drop this, right? This boat? Hold on. Let me see if I can. Nope, I cannot. Better, faster, harder, stronger. Oh my god, these fucking things again. Are we serious? Just stabbing them all in the face. Okay, what kind of climb was that? Get out of my face. Okay. No, okay, good. That's fair, let me just spawn right in front of him. Oh, good thing I got some mana here. Unless this is used to like replenish all my health and stuff, because something big is about to happen. Well, I don't care anymore, dude. Like, stop spawning them. Alright. Oh, they can just walk on the walls. I didn't know that. Is this child on ecstasy? I hit A. Alright, kid. Kid, get up. Alright. Oh my goodness. The amount of drugs this guy snorts. Alright. They're just falling down now. You see how he's just climbing this thing? Can you get up against a fucking wall, child? Alright, there we go. Oh man. It's unbelievable. Alright, this is where I couldn't make it before because the spotlight. So let's keep going. Well, actually, wait, I think I went further than this. Yeah, I did. I remember the spikes. That insane close-up. Alright, boss battle probably. Okay. Look at her goons. Boom, boom, mami, mami, no, man. They're just dancing that merengue, whatever you want to call it. Reggaeton. No, it's not reggaeton, it's just regular Hispanic reggae. Alright. Oh, and here's the bird. What if I get to, like, tame it? I can just fly wherever the hell I want to and fuck that boat. Oh, I have to run. What are you waiting for? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking drown. speed run, dog. You think I give a shit about these guys? A single shit. Like, I can just dodge all these guys. Get the fuck out of my way, dude! Get the fuck out of my way, dude. You didn't get out of my way, that's what you get. I wasn't in your way, asshole. Oh, the top's gonna close, I'm gonna fight him here. Alright. It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, that bird looks cool. Am I fighting it? Did I even hit it? I think I am hitting it. I think I'm gonna break that helmet of his, even though it looks really cool. Alright! Didn't expect that. Why did it look backwards? Oh, it's breaking, yeah, it's working. Oh my god! How the fuck am I supposed to block that? Oh, I guess I have to be on this side, so I don't get hurt by it. I see. So the best thing to do is to stay... Okay. I got it. Oh, that one still hit me. Damn it! Can this thing just land? There we go. Hold on, where's the, Oh no. Yeah, that bird looks awesome. thought he's gonna dab. I'm filled with love. Let's go. Alright, Ganon. What you got for me? Took out your bird. Took out your soldiers. Your knights. Holy fuck, that's a crazy ass door. It's been a while, boy. Damn you, ugly. Awesome. Fucking dragon boat doesn't know anything. That was embarrassing for you. Bodied. I thought he slapped her. Fuck just happened? Oh, okay. Is he about to light that shit up? That's awesome. I guess we're going back to Hyrule. Hello, girl. Yeah, it's pretty simple. Well, we'll go to that room next week. Thank you guys for watching.